This is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. This video is about Braxton Hicks contractions. Definition: Braxton Hicks contractions are often called false labor. They happen when the muscles of the uterus tighten. The contractions are intermittent, meaning they happen only from time to time. They usually last 30 seconds to 1 minute or sometimes up to 2 minutes. Braxton Hicks contractions probably start about 6 weeks in your pregnancy, but though you're not really able to feel it that early in the pregnancy. Many women notice the contractions around the 26th week of pregnancy, about the start of the third trimester. Other women don't notice them at all. As your pregnancy continues, Braxton Hicks contractions will probably happen more often. You should feel them only once in a while, not all the time. They should be uncomfortable, but not painful. The contractions will go away near the end of your pregnancy. It might be hard to tell the difference between Braxton Hicks contractions and preterm or early labor. If you're not sure, contact your doctor and talk about your contractions. Doctors are not sure why women have these contractions. They may help tone the uterus muscles and to increase blood flow to the placenta. They might often help soften the cervix, the bottom of the uterus. You're more likely to notice Braxton Hicks contractions at certain times, when you or the baby are very active, when someone touches your belly, when your bladder is full, and after sexual intercourse. Also, if you're dehydrated or not drinking enough fluids, Braxton Hicks are more noticeable. Try these things to help relieve the contractions. Change positions, lie down if you've been standing, or go for a walk if you've been sitting for a while. Take a warm bath for 30 minutes or less. Drink a couple glasses of water. Dehydration can cause these contractions. Drink a cup of warm herbal tea or milk. Follow-up. If your contractions stop after a short time, they are probably Braxton Hicks contractions. These contractions are not dangerous, but you should contact your doctor to be sure. Call your doctor immediately if the contractions occur before your 37th week of pregnancy, if they happen 4 or more times in an hour, or if you have any of the signs of preterm labor. If these contractions become different from what they've been before or from what's been described here before, or you have systemic symptoms like fever, chills, sickness of any kind, then you should be evaluated further. Please come back to the emergency department. For more videos like this video, please go to edexitvideo.com. And remember, these are educational videos and should never take the place of the attention or care of your healthcare professional. Again, my name is Dr. Carlo Oller. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel.